It felt like amazing because obviously when I was like 11 I knew that I wanted to be a professional snowboarder, and my mum and dad wanted to send me to a school where like they'd support that because a lot of schools would not allow me to have time off to go abroad. But Hippo Home were like really good, and they were like they let me go abroad whenever I wanted really to train or to compete, and they gave me the work I needed as well, so I just like took my work away. I even did my mock GCSEs in America, which was quite hard, but like it was worth it in the end. So yeah, they were really good and supportive. Dream is to get an Olympic medal, preferably the gold. But yeah, I'm just gonna keep training really hard, and hopefully I can land the best one I can do when I'm there and get a medal. It's really awesome to be invited back as a guest speaker this year, especially because when I was younger, I used to go to the awards myself, and we had like gymnasts and things like being the guest speakers. So it's like really cool that they wanted to be back there to like present awards and things. So yeah, it's awesome.